morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, no matter what time it is when you're seeing this video. It is time, it is time, it is time, and guess what? Y'all should know what time it is. It is time. Oh, by the way, if you're not subscribed already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Go ahead and hit that for your boy one time. You won't be disappointed. Let's get to the video.
What's going on, guys? I hope that y'all having a wonderful start to y'all day so far. As you can see, we are out and about, but we are actually at Wynnewoods Park. So we about to go ahead and take a stroll. I'm going to talk to y'all a little bit while we actually going to this, on this walk. So hold on real quick. So here we are. You guys ready to get them, huh? How you doing, sir? Boathouse is right over there, so if you want to come in and do a rental for a boat, head right over there. Splash pad for the kids to enjoy over here too. Adults too. Concession area is right up there as well. I see you enjoying yourself. You enjoying yourself?
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
We're good.
Hey, you're enjoying yourself, aren't you? What's your name?
That's Victor.
Hey, Victor.
Truly reigns victorious.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I can tell. All right, Victor, I'm going to let you go ahead and enjoy the rest of your day, okay? All right, have a good one, sir.
Have a good one.
Thank you. You do the same. Hey, how we doing?
Today.
Good, and yourself? Thank you. trail right over here. It's a horse trail, so if you actually have like a horse, that's the trail that you take right there for your horses. As you can see, it's a trail right there. Campsite as well, so if you have any parties, you go ahead and book your space. That's one of many few that they have here. On the boat. Even though they had on their life jackets, but still, she didn't want to follow them in the water, which is understandable. right around that bend going up the hill, there is more picnic grove sites for reservations, and just there's a playground over here too. Just so you guys get an idea how big this place is. And those who want to do this trail, it's a Harper Loop trail. There's a cardinal right there. Hello.
Hi.
How are we doing?
Hi, how are you?
Good. Thank you.
There's one right here too. Y'all must have just got done doing something because y'all on both sides of the street. Get close enough to him. We got close enough. Yep, I guess you can call this Bunny Lane. Bunny Lane, Rabbit Lane, whichever one.
It's a hill! I don't want to be in the middle of both of you guys.
So, then don't be in the middle.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was part of the harbor and the West Loop. By the way, good trail to walk too. If you want to get back in shape, lose some calories, come to Wynn Woods. That's going to be the place for you to come to get your walk in. A little bit of mixture between walking and nature at the same time. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching this video. If you already reached all the way to the end, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel so we can grow this channel as a family. And we're going to do more nature walks and things of that nature, just like how we're doing today. So, and always, thank you very much for supporting the channel. I greatly appreciate you guys, and always, take care and have a good day. I can't put so much emphasis on it, but if you haven't done so already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Let's go ahead and grow our channel as a family. We're going to go down this journey as one. We're going to go down this journey as a family. I love y'all, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bam. Peace.